enhancing Rondo progressions through transition moments. We set up two areas in close proximity to each other and include additional transition moments in our play. Allow two players from the defending team to move to a designated area for pressing. Once the team in possession loses the ball, their priority shifts to defense as they attempt to regain control. If you found this video useful, please hit the like button and share it with others.